I believe all work has dignity. And if that is true, then every paycheck must have dignity as well, too. If you are working for minimum wage, you are living a life of the margins, of deprivation, and that is bad for communities, that's bad for families, that's bad for children. Build the dignity into the paychecks, and you will build a stronger middle class, a stronger society, and stronger families and communities.